Not a bad spot to record a fucking album, right? Yeah, this is gonna be rad. As long as we're done before the snow comes.
You know, Tom and I, we'd discuss working on the album in the summer. That was our plan all along, but, you know, we didn't expect for a global pandemic to give us so much free time to work on the record.
This is Gary's first tracking. How do you feel?
Got together for rehearsals, just him and I, for quite a while up in the mountains, up at his place. Just, you know, it started riffing out like crazy. You know?
Here he goes, track one.
You know, I had a million riffs, but, you know, hadn't really started putting them together with Tom yet.
Hey, Steve? How do I turn up this guitar again?
Exodus, we never like to do this recording anything in a real studio. We've rented vacation homes and, you know, in Guerneville near the Russian River, and we've booked like a warehouse space and built studios twice. But we usually do the drums in a real studio because, you know, you need so many more inputs and mic preamps and all that.
This is the Exodus home studio. It's kind of over the top and ridiculous, like us.
This time we decided we don't need that. We could do it all on our own. Tom bought his new house, which was just like tailor-made to be a studio. You know, multiple rooms, a large room for drums. You know, the guy who owned the place before him was like a film editor. So we'd already had a film editing studio in there.
Turning this into a drum room.
Not a fan of the usual studio recording, fighting traffic every day and getting there. And I'd rather immerse myself in the project and make it more like heavy metal summer camp. And this one was the most summer campy of all of them. It was awesome.